Hello.
Hello, Miss Cassie.
How are you?
Oh, I'm fine, thank you.
So tell me a little bit about yourself.
Oh, my name is Fai. I study in school in India. My family has four people. That is my dad, my mom, and my little brother.
Very nice. How old is your little brother?
Oh, he's only 6 years old.
6 years old, very nice. And how old are you?
I'm 13.
You're 13, so you're 13 years old. Very nice. What do you like to do for fun?
Maybe reading books.
Reading books?
Play games. It's including video games and board games. And sometimes play with my little sister.
Very nice. What is your favorite? What's your favorite game? Video game?
Roblox.
Another one of my students really likes that one, so I do know what that is, believe it or not. What did you do this weekend?
In this weekend, I'll be doing homework and still study because we have the test this weekend.
What? Very good job. Very good job on your homework and studying. That's very good and impressive. Where do you live?
Oh, I live in Cosmo, in Tango.
In Tango? Do you like do you like living here?
Oh, yes.
Yes.
I like to live in there because they have fresh air.
They have what?
Fresh air.
Fresh air. More fresh air? Yes. Maybe because of the water. Do you like the water, the lake areas?
Yes.
Yes. Do you like to swim?
Yes.
Yes. Do you like to paddleboard?
What?
You know what paddleboarding is? You stand on a board and you paddle?
No.
No?
Yeah, I just like swimming.
That's good though, swimming's very good. Do you have a favorite week and day? Like, do you have a favorite day during the weekend?
I think that is Sunday because I can sleep.
That's good. You can relax on Sunday and sleep. Very nice. What do you like about studying English at CBC?
Oh, because in your teacher and classmates are friendly.
Very good.
And they teach me really good.
Very good. What is your favorite thing about the teachers here and your classmates besides being friendly?
Does like them,
okay. Do you like trousers? Do you have a favorite pair of trousers?
All my trousers.
All of them? Well, that's good. That's good that you like all of them. What's going on with this gentleman? What kind of glasses are these specifically?
I don't know the brand, but I know it for, but it's not the same glasses that I have.
It's different, so these are called sunglasses.
Oh, sunglasses.
Right? Because they do what? What do sunglasses do?
Protect our eyes from the sun.
Good job, very good job. They protect your eyes from the sun. What's going on in this picture?
Oh, I think they talk about how this shoes good. They look really happy and very excited to talk about it.
Okay. And what is she doing?
Oh, she's, I don't know how to say that.
Tiny. She's tying
the shoe.
Yeah, so we would say she is.
She is tying the shoe.
Tying.
The shoe.
Her shoes. Good job. Very good job. What are they wearing in this picture?
Oh, they're wearing a hat, a t-shirt.
Good. And what do you think is going on in this picture?
They talked about who probably is strong because they are just.
What is that called?
Clock.
Well, clock's really on a wall, right? Mm-hmm. But what do we wear on our wrist? Starts with a W.
W.
What is that called? So the clock does what? What does the clock do?
Tell the time.
It tells you the time, right? So when we have a clock on our wrist, we call that a watch.
Oh, a watch.
Good, very good. Say watch.
Watch.
Very good. So since they're both wearing watches, because they both have one on, right? What do you think they're discussing about their watches?
Watch has the wrong time.
What watch has the wrong time?
Yeah.
Okay, so they're comparing to see if they have the right time?
Yeah.
Okay, do you have a watch?
No.
No? Do you want a watch?
Yeah.
Yeah? If you could have any watch, what kind of watch would you want?
Yes, the number, because I only need to see the time.
Good, you just need to see the time. Very good job. You did very good job today.